30 seconds, guys, and then we'll... Morning. Morning, guys. 25 seconds, and we'll get going. Today, if you can you just find a heavy object around the room? I'm going to use a kettlebell, but if you've got, I don't know, anything heavy, look around the room, but something that you can get above your head in a swinging movement. I've seen people use chairs, so just use whatever you feel comfortable with. Okay, guys, right, first thing that we're going to do, we're going to get warmed up. We're going to get into a side plank position and we're going to start dipping with the hip just to warm up our obliques and our core. Okay. So, down on your side. 3, 2, 1. Okay, dipping with the hips up and down. So, we're just going to do 15 seconds one way, 15 seconds the other way. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, switch. That's it. All the way down, all the way up. 5 seconds, we're gonna go into a front plank, dipping with the hips. 2, 1, okay. Front plank, guys, dip and hips, tummy tight, squeeze the glutes. This is 30 seconds. So we've got 15 seconds, then we're gonna do a thing called inchworms. 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Brilliant. Okay, so standing up. What we're going to do, we're going to have our legs straight. We're going to bring our hands down. We're going to walk out. And we're going to walk our feet in, forward. Nice straight legs. Feel the hamstring stretch. And then release with the hands. And they keep going. So keep going like that, guys. 15 seconds. 3, 2, 1. The next one, we're gonna stand up. We're gonna go star jumps. 3, 2, 1. Okay, star jumps. So again, only 30 seconds, just raising the core temperature. Make sure your heart rate monitors are on. Keep going, 5 seconds. We're gonna go into the Cossack squat. 2, 1, okay, legs wide. We're gonna bend over to one side. Keep that leg straight, curl that toe, and then up, and then to the other side. Good, side to side. Good, up and over. 10 seconds to go, guys. Then we're gonna go through it all once more. 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's go. Side plank position. Dip. Switch the other side. 10 seconds, we go into a front plank dip. 3, 2, 1. Rolling around into a front plank. Dropping the hips, tummy tight. 15 seconds, then we go into inchworms. 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Okay, inchworms, guys. Arms straight, walk out. Walk your feet in, push your heels down, walk back out. Keep going. 10 seconds, then we get into star jumps. Brilliant. Okay, star jumps, guys. 30 seconds. So we've got 15 seconds, then we're going to do our Cossack squat. And then we should be nice and warm, ready for it. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Okay, legs wide. Down to the side. Stand back up. Down to the other side. Each time, just trying to sink a little bit lower over that hip. Seconds to go. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Well done, guys. Brilliant. Okay. So what we're going to do, we're going to have a 3-minute section. We are going to do 5 pike thrusts, which are these. So straight legs, we jump in the straight legs, we jump out, we go 5. Okay? Then we do 5 squat thrusts. So, squat jumps. There to there. Okay? Number 3, we grab that heavy weight that we wanted and we swing it above our head. Okay? So, here, up and above your head. As I say, you don't need a kettlebell, you can use anything you like, okay? Second round, you do 10 reps of everything. Third round, 15, then 20, 25, 30. And just see what number you can get up to in the 3 minutes, okay? All right. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So, 5 pike thrusts. 3, 4, 5. 5 squat jumps. 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Swings. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 more. 5. Okay, so we're on to our second round. We go 10s. Brilliant. Okay, squat jumps. 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Brilliant. Grab your heavy weight. Go faster than me, guys. We'll go slower. Totally up to you. Make sure you go at your pace. 1 minute gone. Twenties. 40 seconds. Brilliant. We've got 15 seconds. Thank you. 15, and rest, guys. Well done. Okay, so know what score you just achieved. So, okay, so I completed a round of 15, okay, plus I did 20 pike thrusts and 15 squat jumps. So now I'm going to give you 3 minutes to see if you can get back to zero, okay? So we start at that number you finished on and work our way down. Okay, we've got 15 seconds till we go. So I'm going to start on my squat jumps. So I need to get rid of the 15 first. 3, 2, 1, let's go, guys. 1, 2. Good, now I have to get rid of my 20. Cool, all right, I'm on my round of 15, so I'm gonna start with the kettlebell for the 15s. Now tens, we've got a minute and a half to go. Come on, guys. Ten. Good, pike jump, last minute. Okay, guys, you've got 30 seconds to get back to zero. If you've got back to zero, try and go back up again. Choose 5 repetitions, then 10s, then 15s. You've got 15 seconds. Keep pushing. 10 seconds, guys, come on. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done, well done, guys. Hopefully you all made it back to your score. Well done, well done. Okay, right, we're gonna get into some glute work. So you're gonna work on your glutes. So when you're ready, on all fours, wrists underneath shoulders, tuck your tail under, draw the belly button in, and then we're gonna go out to the side, like this, okay? That's going to be the first 30 seconds. Second 30 seconds, sorry, 20 seconds, is going to be straight legs. Like that. Okay. So, first one with bent knees, second one with a straight leg. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go, guys. Tuck the tail under, open up that knee. Just 20 seconds. Five seconds, we go straight leg. 3, 2, 1. Okay, straight leg. Make sure that leg is in line with the hip, okay? It's not back here, it's up. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Okay, other side, guys. Open up that knee. We don't need a rest, we go straight in. We go straight leg. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Okay, straight leg. So after this, guys, we go around the 15 seconds and then around the 10 seconds. You've got 10 seconds till we start the second round. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Second round, 15 seconds. Should be feeling it around the hip and glute area now. 3, 2, 1, go to straight leg. 5 seconds. 2, 1. Switch sides, guys. Open up that knee. 5 seconds. We're going to the straight leg. 2, 1. Okay, straight leg. Let's go. 5 seconds, and then we go for our last round. Round of 10 seconds. 2, 1. Okay, 10 seconds, last round. Open up that knee. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, straight leg, guys. 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Bend knee. 3, 2, 1, straight leg, guys. Glute should be firing up now. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Hey! Well done, legends. Well done. Okay, so you remember at the start, we went up for 3 minutes, came down for 3 minutes, and we got a score. Okay? That score that we got up to and we went down to zero, that's what we're gonna do again. Again, you've got 3 minutes, okay? So I'm gonna start at 15 squat jumps and 20 pike jumps, and then around a 15s, 10s, 5s. Okay. Okay, 3 minutes. 3, 2, 1, go. Good, I'm into 20 pikes. 1 minute's gone, guys. That's 15 squat jumps for me. Pike jumps. Round of 10. You're halfway there, 1.5 minutes to go. You're gonna stop. You're gonna stop. Good, guys. Tent. Oh, squat jumped. Try to cheat. Good, pikes. 1 minute left. Five repetitions. Squat jumps. High jumps. Well done, guys, you've got 30 seconds to go. Choose one of those exercises that we've chosen. Keep going, keep doing it for the last 20 seconds. If you finish, you've got 15 seconds left. Come on, guys. 10 seconds to go, come on. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey, time's up. Well done, legends, well done, guys. Okay, here we go. There's two exercises here. The first one is called a black widow. It's horrible, okay? And the second one is gonna be a normal side plank position. So we're gonna work on front and sides, okay? First one, black widow. We bring the knee to the elbow, we run it down our forearm, then we run it up, and then we run it back. And then we do it on the other side, okay? The second exercise, side plank, this top hand, elbow to the ground, up, up, okay? This is gonna be for 4 minutes. 20 seconds of the first exercise, 10 second recovery, 20 seconds of the second exercise, 10 second recovery, and just keep repeating, 4 minutes. Okay, black widow to start with. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Knee to elbow, down, up, back. Change arm, down, up, back. Keep going. Three, two, one, and rest. So you guys out there that you find that easy, carry on through the rest. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Elbow to ground, open up. The slower you do this, the worse it is. So take your time. 5 seconds to go. And rest. So now we go to our other side on the side plank. Two, one, go. Halfway. 5 seconds. 2, 1, and rest. Well done. We're halfway, guys. Halfway. Two more black widows. One more side planky exercise each way. 2, 1. Let's go. Original side on the side plank. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Well done. Good. Last Black Widow. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. You got 10 seconds, guys. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and done. Amazing effort. Okay, so we're gonna finish off with a 2 minute burnout, okay? First minute, we're gonna do 15 press-up squat thrusts. They look like this. The second minute, with your heavy object, we're gonna grab a heavy object and we're gonna pick it up and then press, okay? We're gonna do 10 one way, 10 the other, okay? But you have to achieve these within a minute. So the first one is 20 press-up squat thrusts. Second one is 20, 10 each arm, okay? 2 minutes to achieve this. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, you've got 20 seconds recovery if you manage to do it. Carry on if you haven't. 10 seconds and we go into our alternate kettlebell pushes. 5, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Do it double-handed if you haven't got a handle on whatever you're using. Switch. Sweaty one today. It's hot outside. Well done. Okay, amazing. Thank you so much for joining. As always, guys, please share some stories with pictures of you doing the exercise. I'd love to put it on my Instagram and say well done to you guys, because it's a really tough session that you're doing. Yes, please, Michelle, I haven't had a picture of you yet, so I'd love one off you. And Fridays, 9:30, we're going to keep going, guys, so please invite a friend. Just everyone's goal is to invite one friend next week. Okay? So please tell everyone. All right. Thank you, guys.